Rachel, these people aren't just rich, okay? They're crazy rich. Look, there's new money all over Asia. We got the Beijing billionaires, the Taiwan tycoons, but the Yang family, they're old money rich. They had money when they left China in the 1800s, and they went all the way down here. Not there, here. They came to Singapore when there was nothing but jungle and pig farmers. There was a snake here eating an apple, you know what I mean? And they built all of this. Now, they're the landlords of the most expensive city in the world. These people are so posh and snobby, they're snoshy. Ew.
Yeah, but Nick's not like that.
Even if he isn't, I guarantee you the family is. Which is why tonight, you need to not look like Sebastian of the Little Mermaid.